Scottish Chapter Cathedral. 8. Strange place to the grave treasure, no? of Henry Avery.
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide. So,
a beautiful place to hide, more like
it. What happened between you and Rafe?
Nah, I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he want to do to you now.
Yeah, trying not to. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him. I mean, I've heard stories.
Trust me, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this.
Yeah, he- you saw how pissed off he was at the party. He was trying to kill old- the old homie. Fuck it, I bet we go down here. Damn, watch out! A lot of damn rod. This game is well fucking polished. It is. You guys liking it, huh? I'm liking it pretty good.
It's a long drop.
Yeah. I need to find another way down.
Yep. Oh. Oh, that's right. They're over there blowing the cathedral up and shit. Alright, we'll go this way. Oh, shit. Alright. I'm not gonna wait for a prompt. I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna see if I'm right. Ready? Huh. Slide your ass over. There you go. I'm not gonna lie though, that was some absolute bullshit. I mean, you ain't gonna slide on that like that. Come on, that shit ain't ice. It ain't ice, baby. It ain't too cold. This way? Okay.
Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
Yeah, luckily it's got a fucking rope on it. I mean, you can always tell what you can grapple onto because it's got a rope. Yep, somebody's been here.
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline? What? Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral. Shit, get out!
Oh shit! Woo! That absolutely scared the shit out of me, motherfucker! Ever scare me! Alright. Well, now that I've officially took a dump in my own pants.
Nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly.
Hell yeah. They best not be trying to steal our treasure, alright? They better not. Cause I'm about- oh shit, we going up? Okay. Okay. I follow your lead, homie. Whoa, this looks like a place where we're gonna fight a bunch of enemies. What do you think? You ready? Three, two, one.
Monks had several living quarters.
Oh shit.
The main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners.
Come on, they're gonna be here.
Well, maybe we'll get lucky and they'll blow themselves up.
Oh, what is this shit?
Now, what do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Dynamite!
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Bitch, I know what I'm doing. Explosion.
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions.
I don't know how it didn't blow the rest of this goddamn
through the roof.
Building up, but you know.
It's too high for a boost, though.
Well, let's find something to climb on.
Yeah.
Find something to climb on. You want me to drag some all the way in here? Huh? I'll come with you, bro. What's up? You got something? Oh, what's in here? Anything? Are you want me to get on this tree? I don't know what you want me to do. Why'd you come up here? I'm about tired of listening to my brother. My brother don't know shit. Alright? He don't know shit. Alright. So, we can't go on this side.
Nathan, go check this out.
Oh, he's way the fuck up there. Maybe you do. I'm sorry I talk shit about you, Sam. Are you serious? What? I knew where you were! Alright, what do you want me to do with this?
Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building.
Well, how the proper fuck am I supposed to get it out? Okay. Tell you what, just go ahead and drop that. Let's go ahead and hold this. Go ahead and throw that. Explosion!
There you go. Take that, door.
Take that, you damn dirty door.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years.
Push! Push! Urgh! There you go. Sometimes I have a problem getting through tight places. Seems like a lot of work. I need help. Maybe I'm not as strong as... Shit! Where are they at?
We're good. They don't see us.
Where's our boys? Keep your safeties off.
Keep your safeties off.
Dean warned us about.
Over there.
Either way, the orders are the same. Shoot to kill.
Over here. Someone blew this door open.
All right. Where is this prick?
Get in here. Nope, nothing in here but us weeds. Bring your ass down here. Come on. Come on, motherfuckers. Come here, Ash Ketchum. Got you, motherfucker. Your boy is blind as hell. And I'll take that. Take that AK if you don't mind. Sam. What the fuck are you doing, Sam? Get the get in the damn grass. Alright. I need to... Alright, I'm gonna go ahead. I'm gonna move on over here. Just gonna do this right here. We're gonna fucking tuck and roll, Grandma. Just like that. You ain't see nothing. You ain't see nothing. Nope. 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 Come here, motherfucker! Grab him!
What
give
was
me
it?
That ammo. That wasn't nothing.
Me,
come here, motherfucker! God damn, I'm fucking people up. Sam, do I gotta choke everybody's ass out? You gonna do a little something? Jesus. Alright, there was one more. Walk around some damn way. There's that guy over there. And shit. Sam? Sam, I'm gonna need you to find these motherfuckers for me, alright? Oh, found them both! Found them both! They're coming this way. Yep, nothing over here. Then you gotta be wondering, hey, where are those other fucking three motherfuckers we were hanging out with? Four motherfuckers. I don't remember. Alright.
No sign of him. Anything?
Same. Nothing.
Go check over there. I've got this side.
Be careful.
Just be careful. Just don't come anywhere near this tall grass, because you'll get fucking destroyed. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna kick his ass off this motherfucking cliff. Hey, bitch. Oh! I knew I could do it. Drop kick the shit out of his ass. God damn, this is Sparta. The fuck out of here.
All right. Nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them.
That was fucking sick. Woo, that was sick. Oh, that had me a little tense. Had me a little bit nervous. Alright, Sam, you just be- look, do me one favor. Get out of the goddamn way, Sam! Sam? Are you fucking kidding me right now? Sam? Oh my fucking god. Sam, if you don't get the fuck out of the way... Did you see that shit? I gotta kill everybody. I gotta push the goddamn box. Oh my lord. Sam, you know what? To be a big brother, you sure are lazy as hell. What happened to you teaching me how to become a real man? Alright? All you doing now is teaching me how to be a lazy son of a bitch. Alright, there we go. There. Finished.
Come on, let's go.
You're telling me- look. Alright. This is too high for a boost. Alright? Too high to boost one- another brother up, but... All I need is what? A 4 foot? 3.5, 4 foot box and I can get up there? So why couldn't he stand on my shoulders? Why couldn't I boost him? Get the fuck out of here, Drake. Nobody believe in that bullshit. You just wanted to do it without your brother's help, didn't you? That's all it is. Let me guess. This isn't too high for a boost, though. Come on.
Okay. Now what?
Well, I know we don't slide down that son of a bitch, because we just worked hard to get up here. Go ahead and say, hey, we can boost up right here. Go ahead and say it. Say it, you piece of shit. You gonna say it? I guess you're not. Alright. Well, I was sure that's what you were gonna say. Oh, never mind. I see what we gotta do. I see. Luckily someone left this rope on this fucking branch right here.
Careful.
Okay, I see where I gotta go. Oh, I'm amazing. I am amazing. Get like me, brother.
I can hook that.
Oh! Holy tit swoggles. Got it.
Alright, you think you can do that?
What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
Alright, let's see it then.
Come on, bitch.
There. You see?
Good job.
Clumsy.
And throw. And jump. And swing. Low sweet chariot. Ouch. What the fuck am I doing up here again? Am I supposed to get up there? Ah! Woo!
Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold on. I'll come over.
Come on over. Come on over to my house and we'll climb a ladder. Come on, you slow bitch. You're getting old, Sam. You were getting old.
Give me a boost.
Oh, but this isn't too tall. Look, he couldn't have grabbed him. Get out of my fucking face. He couldn't climb up on that building up there.
Hold up.
I thought he was just going to leave my ass.
Come here. I'll pull you up.
How the fuck do you want me to do that? Appreciate it. I mean, you had a rope. You could have just dropped a rope down. Either way, thanks, bro.
Alright, there it is. The Monk's dorm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Go. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Alright, we're good.
Burns a little.
Huh. Those are fun.
Oh, shit, we gotta jump at this one. Ah! Okay, we got it.
I could do this all day.
Shh, quiet.
You go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit.
So what happened next? Did he put down the revolt?
With our help, he kept it at bay. Once money ran out,
No reason for us to stick. Come here, bitch.
Didn't even last. Nice one. Cold bastard.
You get the left one. I got right.
Business is business.
Whatever gets us more action. I could use a good coup right now.
Tell me about
it. I could use one of these, motherfucker!
Better in there, fellas. Let's see if we can keep this up.
Oh shit. I'm gonna try to be as stealthy as I can, alright? I'm gonna try to make this a flawless stealth mission. We didn't see nothing. Saw nothing.
You two done prepping the site?
Cemetery's ready for rich boy's visit.
They're not slowing down, are they?
First lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Heard they uncovered some stuff, but I don't know the details.
Y'all ain't gonna be able to see this. I'm too fast for you.
Huh?
Huh? What was that noise? I don't know. What was it? Maybe it was me fucking destroying you, bitch! I mean, that's what it was. Hey, you should come over here and see what happened to your homie. Right, he's looking over there. He's walking dangerously close to that tall grass over there. So we're just gonna be like this. Shit. I was hoping I could drag him over there. Your homie's dead over here and you don't even give a shit?
To your right.
Oh, thanks. Because I definitely didn't see. Oh, shit. We got to take this motherfucker out. He's about to see his homie. He ain't going to be happy. There's motherfuckers looking everywhere. That is a problem. That dead guy right there is a problem. Maybe not. Maybe he ain't going to come far enough over. Fuck him. If they see him, they see him. We'll have to fight at that point, but we're going to play it. We're still going to play it stealthy. Yeah, you're gonna see me a little bit, but not enough. Not enough. How do you not see? You are the blindest motherfucker I've ever seen. Come here, motherfucker. Get your ass back over here. Somebody should have taught you to be a better soldier. All right. Is anybody down over here? All right. I don't think I gotta worry about nobody under this bridge. No trolls under this bridge. Okay, this motherfucker's over here. Come on, somebody look over this fucking edge, because I'm gonna flip your ass off. And I ain't talking about giving you the middle finger. I'm talking about destroying your entire life. Your entire existence is about to be eradicated. The fuck am I supposed to do with all these people? Oh god. Oh, goddamn Captain Maniac over there almost spotted me. Alright, we gotta... Nobody sees me. Y'all quit looking. You ain't see shit. I'm gonna start over here and work my way through. I was reaching out for him like, oh, I miss you. I miss you. Come back. Baby, come back. Come on, bitch. There you go. Come on over. Oh, Lord. We're taking it slow, but we're taking it smart. All right. Being stealthy in games is something I don't normally do, so. Oh. Bitch, you got fucked up. Do me a favor and hide that body for me, Sam. Since you ain't doing shit else. Alright, come back over here. Come on, Captain Red Hat. No! I set the controller down for a second and almost blew my cover. Almost blew my cover. Gotta plug my headphones up. Sorry. Alright. Motherfucker, you know what? I ain't waiting all goddamn day. We about to just have to fight. Cause I know I could do this stealthily if I wanted to, but the point of the matter is, I don't want to. Come here, motherfucker. Get your ass off this building. Come here. Choke your ass out too. Woo! What? Your boy is amazing. All right, 1, 2, 3 guards, 4 o'clock rock. 5, 6, 7 of guards, 8 o'clock rock. All right, Red Hat, if you turn around and look off the edge, and your boys over there turn around, you're going to get drop kicked. All right, you're going to get drop kicked right off this motherfucker. I don't think he's going to turn around, though. So here's what we're going to do. We're just going to climb over here, no big deal. Fuck, I can make this jump. There you go. Crawl down. Crawl down. He's not paying attention. He don't know what the fuck is going on. Oh, what happened? I don't think that would kill him, to be honest. I mean, maybe, but I doubt it. Look, we are some stealthy motherfuckers, you know it. Oh, shit. Fuck! I had to say something, didn't I? Come here, you motherfucker! Mmm! And one to grow on. Bitch!
That was kind of hairy. Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on.
Come on, you gotta be shitting me. I was that close. I was that close. I tried, guys. I tried. That was painless, though. Alright, do I take the top route or the bottom route? We'll take the top. Yes, that was the right choice. And jump. And do I go up or do I just jump off? Jump off. There we go. You got any bright ideas, Sam? Sam! Fuck are you at? Oh. Never mind. Don't worry about it. I'll just jump off this motherfucker like. Wait, no! Why did he turn it off? Why did he let it go? Oh shit! Come over here. Go over there. Go up. Make sure there's no assholes. There's no assholes.
Right beyond those walls.
Well, let me make sure I don't go this way. I don't think I do. Because that would just be too easy. Yeah, I don't see any way across. Whoa. All right.
I'm not gonna jump this ravine.
No shit.
We need to find another way around.
I'm just gonna burn my ass off.
Easy, bro. I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have blocked him.
The guy's fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
Turn around. Don't worry about your homie.
Prick. Thinks he can tell me how to do my job.
Yeah, you're right. You should tell him. What? Nice job, Sam. Ouch! Motherfucker! Fuck it. Thanks for the help, Sam. He took that motherfucker out smooth.
All right. Let's keep going.
All right.
Look at that.
What you got?
View.
Man. Yeah, it's quite beautiful. We got a job to do, motherfucker. Come on. Okay. Now we gotta slide to right there. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Climb to the top. I hope I'm right.
This way.
Yep. Yep, I'm amazing. Luckily these bricks are protruding out. Just enough. Jump across. Aha. And we go. Slide. My ass is burning. Ass is burning. Woo! Beautiful. Look, we made it. Shit, we ain't done yet.
It's more sliding up ahead.
This one's looking a bit more dangerous.
This one's perfectly fine.
Whoa,
shit. Woo, we're good.
If he did it, I can do it.
Yeah. Oh, I'm good at this game, all right? I know exactly where the fuck we're going.
You ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better.
This is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yep. Yeah,
that and getting shot at.
I'm pretty amazing.
Blown up, punched, kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed, drugged.
Pretty much fucked up in any way you could ever imagine. Oh shit. There you go. There you go. Oh, Nate Drake. We are kicking this ruin's ass.
That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher across the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
Well, this looks like one more. Or does it? Oh, it doesn't. Alright, and then we swing over here. Then we swing and we grab onto that ledge. Hopefully! Okay. I guess you don't. Did I miscalculate there? What the fuck? What did I miss? All right, go here. Obviously you go here. And obviously you do this. I mean, maybe you don't. Maybe you don't. I bet I can't jump over here. I bet I'm stuck now. Sam! I mean, Drake! Nathan! Jump! There. Well, we can't do this. Alright. What the proper shit are we supposed to do? Can't go up there. You can get up here. Alright. For whatever good that does. Okay. And... I have to be missing something. There has to be something here. Okay, he's swinging the right way now. Ah! Yes! I knew I was right. Get fucked. Let me see if I go around. And then up. Yep. Amazing. I'm so good at this game, it's scary. Now the question, do I think I slide right there and get on that thing? Or...
You ready for this?
Oh, I guess I do this. This shit is easy. Oh boy! Oh, your brother is bad! Your brother is bad, Sam! Oh, and you landed up here!
I could get used to this.
That was pretty dope. Alright.
Hey, give me a hand.
Let's see if we can just straight up open the front door. Cause that would be so great. Come on. I know I gotta push this motherfucker fast. Yep. There's gonna be a motherfucker with a gun standing right inside.
Alright, I got it. Go! Okay, come on!
And we're here.
Woo! We made it!
Yes, we are. Jesus. Wait, look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
They've already been here, though. Look.
Let's find that grave. Hey, Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses.
Do you have the best eyes ever? Oh, never mind.
It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Alright, so we're looking for a cross with cutlasses. 1659, 1699. Cross, cutlasses, 1659, 1699. Alright. Alright, we're good.
Okay. Cross, cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's.
Alright, I don't see any names or dates on that. That doesn't have everything it needs. That's the wrong dates.
And look at this one. Tempus Edax Rerum.
Time devours all things.
Jeez, that's a very bunch of folks we got here.
Alright, it's none of those. It's none of those. I'm pretty sure. I can't read the dates on this, but I'm gonna check it anyway. Ooh, since I can't read the dates.
Let's see.
Nope.
Nope.
That's what I
bad
said.
Dates.
How many times have I said the same shit that he was gonna say? Nope. Uh-oh.
Huh. Date is correct, but the swords are upside down.
Huh.
Wrong one.
Well, fuck! They could have twisted. Alright, they could have just turned. You never know, Nathan. Alright, you don't know every goddamn thing.
Oh, darn.
Sam, you mind helping out a little bit? Nope, wrong dates. Wrong dates. Who knows what these dates say? Let's clean it off.
Yeah, well, swords are a match. So is the year.
Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman. That's Avery's alias. Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing...
sideways.
What is that?
My God.
You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
You tell it, motherfucker! Come on.
Yeah, look at that. Let's see what
somebody could have. Somebody could have figured this out prior. We're gonna have to fight these motherfuckers on the way out. That's how every one of these damn treasure movies go. You find a treasure, you're like, yeah, look how amazing it is. Oh, yay, it's we're amazing.
A crypt hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed.
Yep, let's just keep looking though. But yeah, as soon as we leave out this motherfucker, we're gonna have to fight bitches with guns. 100%. Alright, that looks creepy over there, so I'm not gonna go in there yet. Something shiny. Yeah. I got me a little token. A little treasure. Alright, let's look.
Gang's all here.
Alright, so we got old Jesus.
Jesus? Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
What you got? Hang on, I had to sketch them right quick.
Avery,
talk to me,
sure
homie.
Sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
What the fuck kind of rocks are these? God damn. Yep, that looks like it's gonna be some trouble getting through. So let me look around first. Make sure I didn't miss nothing. Alright, we're good. What is this? What's this is?
Some kind of lamp.
Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs. Thank you, Father Duffy.
Their banter. Oh, shit.
Isn't that something?
The fuck?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Oh, this is gonna be some crazy shit.
Here. I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, alright, I gotta find the two. It's gonna be these two. Boom.
I think you got that one.
Yeah, I'm amazing. Alright. I've done this before. I'm amazing. It's not those two. Might be these two.
Oh.
Yep.
Connect the dots.
Oh, I missed it. Hang on. That one wasn't lit up. There we go.
There we go.
Stop saying what I say! You piece of shit! I should have voice acted this game. Jesus. Jesus.
Nathan, that's it, you got it.
Yep. I am amazing. Oh look, it's a fucking old school dick.
Looks like a constellation.
Yeah. That's Libra. The scales of justice.
That's an interesting choice for a bunch of pirates.
Mm-hmm. And what happens if I do this right here?
Okay, let's give this a shot. Open sesame.
What the fuck?
Own treasure.
Shush.
Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next.
Freeze, motherfuckers.
There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral. And back towards Rafe. Shit. Well, let's not keep him waiting.
Jesus, this motherfucker hid the hell out of his treasure, didn't he? Wait, why would you go through all this trouble to hide your treasure? I don't get it. I don't. You're dead. You're a dead man. Who gives a fuck about your treasure at that point? I don't know, maybe I'll have some crazy ass scavenger hunt after I die. I'll bury like some kind of shit, some cool. Well,
shit.
You know the fuck it, let's get in some tall grass.
They opened the gate up there.
Good, because that's the way we gotta go.
That's good to know. Follow my lead. We're just gonna roll like this, roly poly.
If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check in with them.
Dude, I hate to tell you this, but all your homies, every single last one of your homies is dead. Okay? All of them. You know what? Fuck me, stealthy. Actually, all right. we'll be stealthy for a little bit. Come here, bitch. Yep. Fuck over here. We'll be stealthy for just a little bit. And then, when the opportunity presents itself, we're just gonna fucking destroy everybody. Kinda like this. Bitch, lay the fuck down. You ain't see nothing.
Bad guy over there.
I see him, but he don't see me, cause this is tall grass. It's a lot of motherfuckers right here, Sam. You ready? Fuck it. I'm ready. I can't believe you just got fucking destroyed right beside your homie.
Gosh, you count his blessing.
That auction was fully guarded.
Not by Shoreline. No, not by our boys.
All I'm saying is let's not underestimate these guys.
Let's not make them into something. All I'm not saying either.
Is let's drop kick this motherfucker off this goddamn. Okay, time to go. Time to play. You ready to go? Huh? My motherfucker? Come here. Hey, fuck you! I'm getting hit. I'm getting fucked up! Help! Sam! Somebody! Fuck! I didn't know there was that many goddamn people left. Holy titties! Come here. You're still dead. Alright, you're still fucking dead. Now I know there's a bitch right over there.
Gosh, you can't split.
That auction was fully guarded.
Not by Shoreline.
I wish I had a fucking silenced weapon.
Let's not underestimate you.
Come here, bitch. Get the fuck over here. What? Alright, I'm ready this time. Let's go. Fuck it. Fuck some stealth. You heard me. I said fuck some stealth. Okay. Fuck you for coming up on me, bitch. Oh my god! Oh, I have fucking kicked a hornet's nest. Holy shit! Get off me! Get off me! Duck and roll! Duck and roll, Grandma! Get the fuck back! Oh shit, no!
Good shot, little brother.
How about good shot, big brother? Where the fuck are they at? All right, I need to know who's shooting me from up top. Oh, that's not my brother. That's not my brother. Come here, motherfucker. I'm tired of you. Sit your ass down. I need some AK ammo. Give me a little more. No big deal. I seen you going this way. Motherfucker. All right.
Okay.
Anybody else?
Think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
That was fine.
Still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Holy shit! Stealthy would have took way too goddamn long, so.
Okay, you ready?
I ain't just sitting here. Come on, bring your ass.
Okay. Come on. Go.
Come on, push it. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, titty. Come on. There you go. Push it on up. Now hold it.
Damn, that sucker's heavy. I know, right? How are you holding up?
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but you know, it's never that easy, right?
That's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation thing.
Yeah, it was cool.
I feel like maybe we should go that way. Let's find out. No, he won't climb. Alright, so fuck it, we go this way. The game is telling me we go this way. We run and then we run and then we jump. We run some more, we run some more, we jump. I think. I hope. Let's find out. Alright, so. Alright, we're good. We're good. We're going the right way. Woo! That's a pretty sight.
That high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Damn. You seem to have a hard on for Avery.
What's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me
posted. You got it.
Will do.
How about you hang up the goddamn radio so I can climb? Thank you. Right, we'll just throw this right here, and then we'll swing, and then we'll jump. Then we'll hide in the grass.
Control the bay. I hear him.
Fuck it, y'all ain't gonna see shit.
You, of all people, should appreciate the downtime. Nobody wants another Port Moresby on our head. How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh?
We are some stealthy bitches. Alright, I just got turned around and lost a little bit. Oh yeah, I think I'm leaving the way I came. Woo! I got fucked up.
What have we here? Why'd you bring it up? Very piratey.
Nice! I got a damn... I got a pirate pistol. I'm gonna fuck him up with it, too. Think I won't. Think I won't shoot you with an old-ass pistol. That's a nice view, isn't it? Go ahead and take these bullets. Hide in the tall grass. Hide in the tall grass. Hide in the tall grass. Nice jump. Don't look down here. Come here, bitch. Shut the fuck up.
Anything interesting? Hello? Hey.
Hello?
You okay?
He's perfectly fine.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
I guess I can't get up there. Can we? Will you help me up here? Yes.
Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right.
There you go. Come on, fat boy. See?
Hell, I'm too high to reach you.
You got a rope, goddammit. Throw it down.
Hang on a sec. Hanging. Let me see what's by that wooden structure over there. Hey, I got something.
Yep, we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you
a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
Huh. Ow! All right, I just want to check this room first. All right, there might be some good. Oh, I saw something. Yeah. Got me a fucking music box. I'm amazing. Huh. That'll support even your weight. You calling me fat, Tubby? Huh? Calling me fat, motherfucker? I slapped the shit out.
You don't think the monks built this?
No way. It's some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah. Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic.
Hmm. Clearly, maybe I'm supposed to do this again. Then jump off the fucking side? Sam? Sam? Fuck, I'm gonna see what's down here, Sam. Alright, I'm at the end of my rope. And I don't know what to do. I may be panicking. Just a little bit, though. Not a lot. Alright, I can climb there. I can climb here. I figured out what we gotta do, Sam. It's really easy. Alright? It's really easy. All you can do is run over here like this and you go...
Hey, we can climb this!
On my way!
Come on, climb it. Faster. 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 Faster.
I'm freezing!
Come on. Come on. There you go. Grab it! Yeah, bitch!
Okay, maybe this wasn't such a good idea!
Ah! Okay, we got it. We got it. We got it. We got it. Mm. We are so good.
Incoming! That was amazing.
Save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
Just lead the way.
This holds.
Oh, shit! Jump! Ooh. Ooh. Oh! That'll fuck your day up. Well, shit!
Down here! The cliff thing broke.
Once again, you got a fucking... You got a rope that you could obviously.
Climb on over there.
You could just lower it down to me.
I say, I have a real knack for breaking things, especially cliffs.
Tell me about it.
All right, here we go.
Oh God, no, 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 no. Yep, yep.
You okay?
Yeah.
Like I was just saying.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
All right, hold on. See if
it's-
Oh, shit!
Sam! I guess you're rough to the family, huh?
Maybe so.
There we go. I knew. Maybe I can from over here. I'm amazing. Alright. I do this for a living. I'm amazing.
I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama.
Huh.
I'll help you up.
Come on, you really think I need your help? I could jump. Let me see how far down it is. Whoa, man. That is some beautiful, beautiful shit. Look at that. Woo, that's beautiful. All right, I got you. Come on.
There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa.
What are you, five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly. Let's go, bro. We got some treasures to find. Come on, let's go. Let's jump. Oh, shit. Shit on me. Shit on me. Come on, you can make that jump. Get over there. Where the shit are we supposed to go? Oh.
We're getting closer to the Wraith. I know.
Stay behind my hidey-ho, dude.
You've been in South Sudan too long.
Unlike you reptiles, I'm a warm-blooded creature.
I'm a warm-blooded creature. Okay, let's look out over there. He's going over this way. And he's looking, and he's looking, and Sam, get the fuck out of the way. Move your ass! You warm-blooded creature! You ain't looking now, I'm going. Swing! Alright, fuck it. See if we can just get through this without letting them see us at all. That would be awesome. Jump off! There you go. Don't pay no attention to that. It's no, it's nothing. I'll cancel that. There you go.
Wait.
We're fighting. Let's fight. Let's fight. Oh, goddamn! 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 Woo! Woo! Don't do what I just did. Do not. Do not. I jumped off wrong.
No, no, no!
That was all me. As soon as I hit the button, I knew. I was pushing toward it, but he didn't reach out his hand, so I knew it was game over for Luke. Game over for me. Reach out your hand. There you go. That's how you do it. All right, can I get up here? Yeah. Cause this dude, some dude up here fucked me up. Yeah, it was you. It was you, wasn't it? You piece of shit. Come here. Don't see me. You can't see nothing. You can't see shit. Come here. Come here. Come here. You like looking at people, huh? Is that what you like? Is that what you like? You like... Come over here to the fucking edge. Come here, you Damn son of a on. Bitch.
Shit, just saw something.
You didn't see shit. Fuck it, I got the high ground now. Ah! Get the fuck off me! Oh, hell no. That looks explosive. Will you all die, please? For fuck's sake! Jump off the edge! Oh, there you go. Ah! Ah! Don't kill me! Yes! Get back over here. Get back over here. Get back over here. Get back over here. Shoot that motherfucker. Oh, this is not good. Jump! Fuck it. Spider-Man, this motherfucker! Amazing. Oh, that was amazing. Search this area. Come here. They're not here. You spot this motherfucker? Holy shit, that was amazing! Oh, that was amazing! Why couldn't I kill him in the sky? That would've been dope. Is that everybody?
Okay, we're clear. Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
Hey, we can't go this way. Oh, yeah, we can. Yeah, we can.
Hey, careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Hey, Sam, help me with this.
Hurry the fuck up, Sam.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
All right.
Come on, button mash. Come on, motherfucker, pick it up. Okay. See?
No problem.
For once.
Get through there quickly. Survey our surroundings. And we make an immediate decision that we have to go down. Right? Right. Wait for it. Now jump. Yeah. Yeah. All right, now we jump up here, and we throw our little rope thingies, and we swing across this
those
motherfucker. Yep,
sturdy
they look perfectly good.
Hey,
then we walk across
be
this.
Be extra careful on these.
What the fuck? Why would you? Should listen to my own goddamn advice, huh? All right, let me make sure I'm lined up. Now drop down. Drop down. I'll jump across.
Oh, crap.
Remember, extra careful.
Thanks. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good.
All right, now that we didn't die, I like how quickly you get back in the game after you die. But this is no time to be writing Dear Diary. Let's go.
Dog's picking up. How's it looking?
We're about to head into the cave.
The cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. I'll keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
All right.
We made it. It's quite the detour.
Oh, we were over there.
Let's see what Avery left for us. Yes, please.
Yes, please. Is this the cave? Is that where we came out of? Wait a minute. Let me double check. Came out of there. All right, we're going in here.
Those shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here.
For now. Some motherfuckers will come in right behind us, I'm telling you. Oh.
Come on. Through here.
How are we gonna get shit out of here?
Creepy St. Dismas statues, check.
Carved stairs, check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave.
Yeah?
Oh, is that a door?
That sure looks like it.
Oh, shit. Wait,
check this out.
Well, you gotta put your dick in there. There's no way in fuck I would...
There's a handle in here or something.
Give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst thing that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook.
All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
That's a damn good question. Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching
watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah, watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah, watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah.